Another fucking pair of Supremes or Yeezys. I took the money and I put it into Karen, the film woman, chance to be a brand. People think about Snapchat the way they think about Yeezys, the way they think about Soul. Take that same skill and make that about Yeezys and Supremes and you'll make 10x the money and you'll be legit. I mean, drug dealing.
Now, bro. I mean, we walked in, you were like, nice Yeezys. I was like, you're goddamn right.
He's like, I got a hookup.
Yeah.
So, there's a lot of demand right now for Jordan 1s and Yeezys. And I've been fortunate enough to meet them.
Really? I want to give away expensive pair of sneakers. I want to give away some Yeezys. So that's what I'm going to give away later today or tomorrow. So what are you finding?